today we have the 92 Plus Prime Icon Blue pick. With a cheeky little twist, obviously. Our good old friend. Pick a number between 1 and 3. And let's not forget the Bundesliga team this season is here. We have the likes of Lewandowski, Haaland, literally Bayern Munich and Dortmund, and then like a couple other players. We have the 85 times 5, loads of 81 doubles to get through. Just overall limbs to build up to this Icon Player pick. As I am currently recording this, I do need to get through like 13 weekend league wins to actually get the 9th token. So, far right your screen. It is all much appreciated, boys. And if we could smash 200 likes on today's video, that would be very much appreciated. And without further ado, let's get into today's video. Hello boys, I hope you're having a lovely day. Welcome back to today's afternoon upload. It's been a grind and a half to say the least. I did lose my head a few times, and we have completed, and I'm not joking, we've completed every single swap token now. We're just about to claim the 15 wins in the Champions One, and obviously we're doing the 92 plus prime icon player pick, which I haven't seen anyone else do. So you know, hopefully this is kind of experimental. This is on my main account as well, so yeah, no share play or whatever. I was up most of last night just grinding my ass off after midnight. Yeah, the matchmaking is absolutely horrible. So yeah, like, quick tip, do not play for champions after midnight. Like, everyone plays, like, if they lose they're gonna die. Some of the people I was playing, they were like knocking around the back when they were winning like 3-0. So here we go. Where is it? 92 plus prime icon player pick. This isn't moments, is it? No, just 92 or higher. I honestly don't know who that eliminates, but all I know is that there's still going to be, obviously, you know, it's EA Sports. They're probably going to leave a few stingers in there. Just before we do go ahead and open this player pick, we've got literally a fat Bundesliga send. It is limbs all around. This is obviously, you'll see me in different clothes, but lads, it is limbs. Enjoy. We've got like the 85 times 5, 125k packs. And then I will see you after for the cheeky 92 plus prime icon player pick. Lads, it would be rude not to have a little cheeky Bundesliga team at season's end. Clicked on the wrong page there. Bit awkward. We do have like 23 packs. Literally, oh, there you go. 81 doubles. We have about 10 or 15 of them, I think. The 5 times 85 plus. So obviously, Lewandowski.
Lewandowski.
Get that nice thing to Kimmich. I sound really greedy right now. And then, just, like, yeah, let's. Oh, on my back. Oh, on my pack. I got from winning 150 rival wins. I think that was it. It was some crazy milestone. But yeah, hopefully we can get something manic. Just before, obviously, we do have the cheeky, good old prime icon player pick. First pack of the video, Rare Electrum. Can you... Oh, it's a board, lads. We love to see it. We've got our brew. And it's a... Dracroja right there. Oh, it's, lads, it's a West Brom player. I don't know if this is old news or not, but Yeah, it's old news. Hey, lads, as we are recording right now, I don't know when this video is going to be out, but it is a Friday. J-Lings has got Player of the Month SBC released today. It's been a good day. I mean, I went to bed, like, basically, I was grinding squad battles last night until, like, 2 or 3. Sound like the biggest bloody virgin going. Like, obviously, we've got to get a promo like a player pick. So, yeah, I was kind of just grinding. That's kind of my thing. Yeah, I just woke up kind of a little bit on the wrong side of the bed, you know. I woke up quite tired, just to say that. But, lads, we got a brew, we're balling, and we're packing, not Patricio, Lopez. Obviously, just let me know, who's completing a new player of J-Link's SPC? Apparently, it's just like an 85 rated squad. Oi, lad, you know what, yeah, it'd be rude not to open the ultimate pack first. It just would be rude, like, we do this all the time, save the decent packs to last, but, you know, lads, we've got a prime icon player pick, right? Can we see our first Bundesliga team this season? No. Oh, my fuck. Hey boys, there's a lot of rares for Bundesliga upgrade packs. Start there, ignore that. We're gonna move on to some of the 81 doubles now. Again, I stacked these during the La Liga, as you're watching this. I stacked them last night on the Thursday. Ready for the Bundesliga tot, so obviously Lewandowski. We're on the card. Second morning, and we're already getting the cheeky Bender bomb. The trim is, I don't know what it's even doing today. Alright, it's a cheeky board. Portugal, who's this going to be? Rui Patricio? Yeah, Rui Patricio. That's good fodder. I'm looking at this right now on my preview, and it's just, it looks, I don't like it. But I go out for like half hour, and it just blows round. Then before I know it, I'm bloody prime Harry Styles, right? Fourth one, I think? Nah, no, we'll get. Going to be Italy. Romagnoli 83. Lads, I've done about 9 of these, and honestly, they have not been up to scratch like they were during the Liga. It's just something when you save packs for a later, like, promo team. It's just, lads, it's just like, oh my god, right. Please, Lewandowski.
That's Koeman. I was just slagging
these packs off. Mate, all right, 81 doubles. Kiss me. Oh! That was the 85 times 5 by accident. Oi, that's scum! Oi, that's sick. Okay, how much is he? Oh my god, right, that's incredible. I've saved the A5 times 5, and we've got Komen. That is a very big dub. That card is outrageous. Oh, he's got a low weak foot. You meta nonces, go find some more kiddies.
Can you repeat, please?
Like, lads, look at the pace. That card is actually insane. Like, yeah, the rest of the pack's bad, but my god. Or Kimmich as well. Oh, I got Kimmich as well. That Kimmich link's gonna be very nice. Send that to the club right there. Yeah, Komen, bloody shushing, mate. Shush the 81 doubles, because I still have the right to slag the 81 doubles off. Four left, 81 doubles. I couldn't care what I get from these. Give me Ginter, give me Gignac, give me Benders, give me Richarlisons. I don't care. And a cheeky Gozens. What is this song, mate? Mate, I need to change the song. 81 double. I was a Spotify messing around. Oh, it's a stinky. We get a Bujic, who is, to be fair, that's, at the end of the day, it's one for the counter. Oh, premium election, boys, aren't we? I was just chilling. And we get a cheeky Spaniard, Carvajal. Oh, no, he's an 86, isn't he? Jesus Navas, who was a tot 2 hours ago. If we would have packed him 2 hours ago, it would have been blue. That theory is just, mate, sort yourself out. Hamdala, oh, mate, oh, king. It's been a while. 81 double, you wouldn't. Ah, cheeky board. Go on. Dutch. Memphis Depay? No. Skriniar. Wait. Oh, mate. Last 81 double before the icon blue pick. No, we'll get. Ah, it's a cheeky board though, so I've got to include that. Bit weird. But Dutch, not DeVry. No, it's Donny van der Beek. Oh, no, it's not. It's a cheeky 85. And, that's good fodder. Right, boys, we are back, and you know what? Like, I have to apologise to you lot quickly. I really am sorry for taking Rand the other day. But yeah, boys, like, real talk, I took him, and then after that, I sat down, I had a brew, and I was like, I'm not attracted to kids. So you know what? We'll chuck him into a gold upgrade, just for the community, you know? Too many people take this game as if, like, they lose, like, their whole family's just gonna, like, get assassinated or whatever. I don't know, but yeah, lads, I'm doing a community favour, and also, just for the satisfying, there's not a man in football I hate more than Luis Suarez. But yeah, here we go, boys. Varane and Suarez are going into it. Here's to you lot. Absolute ballers, by the way. This game's too competitive. Everyone takes it like a bloody Champions League final every game. Bye-bye. Suarez, like that. Oh, mate. Oh, the satisfaction. Suarez. Goodbye, sunshine. Right, here we go. Here's what you came for, boys. Bloody hell. Right, I'm kind of nervous. We're going to do, like, the kind of blind... I'll show you in a minute. I literally will show you. It's where, like, they're all covered up and we slowly reveal, like, the nation and stuff. But yeah, 92 plus prime icon player pick. Oh, mate, lads, this is buzzing. I mean, I've grinded in the week. oh, well, I want to say that. I've grinded in the week. Bloody loads, actually. Like, squad battles, like, the glitch doesn't even work half the time. So I'm there just, like, sweating out against some, like, world-class AI. But yeah, we're buzzing, boys. 9 tokens. I haven't even seen this player pick be open yet. So if you want to do it, just kind of judge it off this if you want to. Boys, I'm on my OBS. I'm going to basically put this template over it, and then we'll slowly reveal the nation. However, first things first, boys. Hey, Siri. Pick a number between 1 and 3.
A random number between 1 and 3 is 2.
Right. Siri, you absolute delight. Right, we're going to do the base thing. So, number 2, you heard that right, yeah? Siri said 2, we choose the player in the middle. But it's just to kind of make it a little bit more, you know? We'll chuck on the base. Turn off monitor. Wait. Yep. Bang. It should be being opened right now. All right, boys, this is absolutely hype. Right, so the template should be over it. The template is over it. Oh, boys. Oh, dear. Lads, I've never been more scared in my life. This isn't moments, I don't think. We'll go right nation first. See if we're missing out on any of the big boys. Right nation. Right, ready? Click on that. Italy. Italy? Obviously, Maldini. We wouldn't be able to choose Maldini anyway, unless he's in this middle pick. We'll choose the left one now. It's Puskas. Oh, that's prime Puskas. Ah, that hurts. All right, boys. Right, the boys. We got Chicolito. It's calm. We got Chicolito, so we're in business anyway. Right, the middle nation. Here's what... Oh, lads, we can't take Puskas. Italy. Right, the middle and right one is Italy. I say we just slowly reveal this bad boy, you know. Right, it's happening, boys. It's happening. We're taking the middle player. That's Prime Puskas. Oh my days. Oh my days. Oh, right, boys. You know what? I'm a man of my word. Right. There we go.
I'm seeing all the shit. He